came in with vomiting, and the indication was to rule out inflammation because she has a slightly elevated white count. And this is on Halloween, and this is the last case I read that day. I almost left for the day, but I was glad I did not. So she was on the medicine service. So if you go down here, you see, you know, proximally dilated loops of bowel, and down here is almost like a fat notch. Like this bowel is being choked right here.
Yeah, it's like another hernia.
So I suggested that this is probably an adhesive band, because it looks like it's being choked right here, causing an internal hernia, and that this loop of bowel looks a little ischemic. And so they went to surgery, and that's what they found. A foot of bowel involved in the segment of closed loop was very thickened and edematous, but once it was freed, it began to pink up. Right. So that's what this loop of bowel is. And last case,